Veterans Day serves as a reminder that our democracy and the freedoms we enjoy were protected and continue to be preserved by the courage and sacrifice of countless men and women who have helped defend liberty around the world. As former President Barack Obama once said, it's about how we treat our veterans every single day of the year. It's about making sure they have the care they need and the benefits that they've earned when they come home. It's about serving all of you as well as you've served the United States of America. From the soldiers who served in World War II to the men and women still serving in places like Afghanistan, Iraq, and Korea, we must strive to take care of America's veterans as well as they've taken care of us. Thank you for your service. God bless our veterans, and God bless America.